Woot woot. All aboard, next stop. Oh, what could this be? Origin? Is it fireworks, Commander? No, it's Wing Commander 2. Vengeance of the Kilrathi. In my excitement to play this game, I managed to spill my tea all over my keyboard. So now I have a much crappier keyboard plugged in. I cleaned the old one, or old, whatever. Anyway, I cleaned the other one, and I have it sitting upside down, and I'm hoping that will be good enough, though I am tempted to take it apart and clean all the contacts. But before we do any of that, let's play some Wing Commander 2. Origin presents a Chris Roberts game. Directed by Stephen Beeman. TCS Tiger's Claw on attack approach to Tilrak Mang, Kilrathi Sector HQ. Goodbye, TCS Tiger's Claw. Tilrak Mang, Kilrathi Sector HQ.
I will speak with Prince Drakkarth alone. Guards, you are dismissed. Arise, grandson. How goes the war against the humans?
The Terran carrier Tiger's Claw tried to attack us here at Katithrak Mang, but my stealth flight has destroyed it, and soon we will demolish the rest of their fleet.
Speak of your plans, not of your toys. Tell me how you will defeat the Terrans.
Yes, my Emperor. Without the Tiger's Claw to defend them, we can crush the rebellion on Gorakar. And then my armada will sweep through the Enigma Sector to attack the defenseless colonies.
And what of the human pilot who has caused us so much trouble?
Those fools blame him for the loss of the Tiger's Claw. He will never fly a fighter again.
Excellent. Without him, the Terrans cannot stand against us. Soon, Earth itself
will fly again.
Be in our grasp.
Admiral Tolan's office, Sol Station, Earth. I'm not going to read every one of these.
Without your flight recorder as evidence, the court couldn't convict you of anything but negligence. But I know the destruction of the Tiger's Claw was your fault, and I still believe that you're guilty of treason. Your ridiculous claims about a Kilrathi cloaking device.
It's true, sir. The Kilrathi have invisible fighters.
Enough! The court already demoted you to captain, and as far as I'm concerned, your career in the Navy is over. My secretary has already drawn up your resignation.
I'm not guilty, sir. I won't sign it.
Have it your way then, Captain. I have a request from InSystem Security for a veteran pilot. I'm transferring you to the security forces. You'll spend the rest of your career on a space station. You'll be the ISS's problem, not mine. Now get out of here, and I hope we never meet again, traitor.
Several weeks later, Prince Thraka's flag...
Khazra, what is happening on Gorakar?
The rebels have taken the planet, my lord.
How can they scum turn against their rightful lords? I cannot let them gain my stealth fighter technology. Launch a full spread of missiles directly into the Gorakar shipyards.
My lord, we will lose years of progress in your plans for conquering the Terrans.
We'll have to wait. Launch the attack, Khazra. Then I will return to the palace and render an apology to the Emperor.
10 years later. What's this? Load file.
My lord, I have smoked all the human cigarettes.